Nobody is listening to me. People are hurt, maybe dying. Last night, I thought it was thunder. But when I looked outside my window, I saw a plane fly right over the house. It was on fire. It was terrible. Nobody saw it. Nobody believes I saw it. But it crashed somewhere over there. People could be dying. They might be dead. Please, go save them.
I'll take a look. Hi.
What are you doing here? I was just about to make dinner.
An old woman in the village was raving about a wrecked plane. Anyway, I'm sorry for bothering you.
This plane crashed 10 years ago, crushed a house. You can see a few remains outside.
Thanks.
You were in the village nearby?
Yeah, why?
Eh? Oh, nothing. Only that there's no old woman who lives there.
Thank you. remember. Did I hear wrong? What was that?
We have the outpost, but your work isn't done. Check out the bulletin board.
I heard something. That pig is something doing. Huh? What the dog? It was nothing.
This town. It's the one from my dream. Doesn't seem to be doing too well. That's the place. Gotta find the man in white.
You hear about Snow White?
Shut up about Snow White. Every time you tell this story, we're playing.
What the hell are you talking about?
Snow White escapes from Foster's prison camp. Next thing you know, he's killing cut machete.
Oh, that's the worst version of the story I ever heard. You ruined the drama.
Sounds like Hoyt needs to step in, if it's true.
Hoyt would make quick work of a guy, that's for sure. Probably kill him with his own machete.
He already did with the owner of the mine. Hoyt's an artist. He'll kill this one special. Am I right?
What'd you say he looked like again?
All in.
Nice play.
That's the guy from my vision. He's gonna lead me to Keith and Oliver. That man's the key to this. I know it. Can't let him see me.
Without a fight. continue in the path of a warrior, you should take a look at the jobs on the...
Our work isn't done. Taking care of the items listed on the bulletin board would really help us out.
This is all me.